on this problem, we are wanting to find the value of an investment using the given formula P is equal to